I'm on the border with the world on my shoulder, trying to place an order with someone who hardly speaks English. Tap it different, let them all distinguish. Take it how you want it, I just call it how I see it. Leave it how I found it, fix my surroundings. Meeting on the runway, then it's off to the mountains. Mixtapes dropping, I'm still not lounging. But the night gets longer and the crowd gets louder. Hello, OG, later to that sour. Let us snort a mountain, give a puppy power. Record a couple songs that wait till that magic hour. Till she comes up to my tower, then that pussy I devour. Let her take a shower, real nigga, no coward. But don't be stuck up, I know a bitch that's battered.
I keep them looking good, pretty and all that, you know, but no dough. When I get a bitch, I got a bitch right on. After calling him up on telephone, I said, hey man, come on, pan, let's rap a taste on it, you know? That nigga wanted the honey, all we want is the money.
Yeah. I put the Sprite down and see this shit clearly. Now my friends are talking to me, ain't afraid to come near me. Call a nigga loose, but I just think you niggas friend me. I'm an angel with a missing halo, can't nobody help me. My ex from a year ago always finds a way to hit me, even though I'm hanging with the reason that she can't stand me. Plans to win a Grammy, paid trips to Miami. Sacrifice today for the ones that I call family. Fuck, I got issues, and at times I panic, but the voices in my head got me thinking I'm schizophrenic. I'm going down Titanic, it's a cheek before I vanish, cause my feelings I can imagine under pressure, I don't panic. Shit, I'm on a plane crossing over the Atlantic, and when I touch down, they go ecstatic. Car too nice to just walk past it. With an ass so soft, I just had to grab it. Wanna choose my name, but I'm just scared that they'll forget. And with my attitude, I probably wouldn't give a shit. You get the Porsche, it's only right you get the body kit. Kick a nigga ass like Will Son and that Karate Kid. Enough with these niggas talking about what they done probably did. Democrat in the room, now we talking politics. Now we talking politics. Shame what it take to make fans listen to common sense.
Your motherfucking man, come here.
Mr. Pretty Tony, I mean, you know the rules of the game. I mean, your bitch just chose me. Now, we can settle this like you got some class, so we can get into some gangster shit.